mixer is gone. Get this. CBRM 450. Alrighty. Test ride for a ride. Get in. How about you, Heavenly Father? Anything is possible. Please protect me. Brody Jamal. Brody Patch. Getting in. Oh, yeah. Yeah, see? That's what happens when you be joking around like that. Gas is on. See what we got. Hit that one doing the wrong gear. Brody kind of went slow right there. A little bit. Thank you. That's what's up! Straight down. Throttle. I take it. You want to switch? Ask Patrick if he wants to switch. Let him ride it for a little bit. Alright. Loose right there, huh? A little bit. Thank you. right? Come on. See if it start back up. Bro, let's come out there. Come on, Brodsky. Yeah. He went down back there. Slid out. Yeah, he said he was, but I think he's having trouble getting his bike started. I thought he was coming, but it must have been you. Man, this bike, yeah, you are, but you're still getting in there though, getting in at good speed and it's climbing. Yeah, no, it's got a good sense of chug, chugs right up anything. When you got it, if you're at the right consistency on the throttle, that motherfucker's just going. You just gotta hang on. No, nothing. I got loose and got into some trees a few times, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. Nuh-uh. No. I might have on the camera though. Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit. Damn. See, you didn't have the camera. It still was exciting. Hey, Brody, I'll tell you though, Brody got me on the camera. I was all in the bushes. I hopped off and it was blah, 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 blah. Yeah. No. Nah, the bike died on me, and then I was trying to get it back started. I think wasn't going fast enough because Brody made me slow down instantly because Brody got onto the side, kind of slowed down, and I forgot to switch the downshift because I was going too fast. So I hit the brakes and kind of locked it up a little bit. lost the momentum in that gear, and it was just such a steep climb from there, it didn't want to keep going. Just died. So I went back down, and I shot back up that shit, though. No, Brody's right. These bikes don't like to go slow. Yeah, they're not like that. I see you. You got that low, like, torquey, like, chug. No, you got the chug, though. As long as you're at a consistency, that motherfucker acts right. This one, if you're not in the right gear, it's like your KTM. If you're not in the right gear, you're not getting up the hill. It's not going to give you any thread. Even if you try to downshift, if you don't catch it just right, fucking bogs out. It's happened twice, but I got it started the second time again. As I was slowing down, it kind of jump-started itself. I don't know. I think we might have to. He just slid out, but I don't know. Yeah, I don't hear him. Yeah, probably should. Here you go. Here you go. Could be dead on the main road. She's warm, maybe.
Thank you.